Hey guys, I'm getting ready for my coyote and fox trapping in my dirt hole, so painted my first little shovel orange. This is just a stick to check out. I measured it 8 inches, so that's how deep I want my hole to put my bait. My sifter thing here. Painted that orange, won't forget it. Got my longer shovel. One of my leg holds ready here. One three quarter. Just finished making some snares. Those ones are dyed, those ones aren't. So, one there, so. That's about it. Oh, and cover your trap there. Coffee filters. Got some in here, wait. Coffee filters to put that over your trap, then you put some dirt over it. It's better. So I'll show you guys a video how to make it later. So peace.